Openingku sudah habis. Kembali lagi di Suci Ekstawa satu dekade. Mentok. Komika-komika ini tidak akan pernah mentok membawakan materi-materi yang udah dia tulis.
Yes. Karena di babak ini juga mereka membawakan tema yang bebas, tapi syaratnya hanya membuat Remin tertawa.
Nah itu yang susah.
Apakah komika itu berhasil? Tersambut, ini dia komika dari Itali. Ini dia, Chris!
Week, last week, Ini said that they hoped that I would get the bottom three. And, but you know what, Dwick? I didn't get the bottom three. I got bottom two. But could you imagine a bullet winning sushi? That would be crazy. A bullet winning sushi would be like, I don't know, Jakarta having a Chinese governor. And there's so many people that come to me and they say the same thing. Chris, this is not fair. This is sushi, stand-up comedy Indonesia. This is not sushi, stand-up comedy Italia. So what, I'm not Indonesian. Yono is not even human. Nobody goes to Yono and say, Yono, this is not fair. This is sushi. Stand-up comedy Indonesia. This is not suit. Stand-up comedy. Plus, you Indonesian people, you do it all the time. Many of you don't know him, but recently, an Indonesian singer called Eki won the biggest Italian television music competition. That's right. And you know how much he won? He won 1 billion rupiahs, 1 miliar. If I win sushi, they give me a car. In Milano, if you win, with the money you can travel the world. In Jakarta, if you win, you get stuck in Machet. Maybe I should have gone to stand-up comedy Italy, you know? Or, for example, another example, Sacred Rihanna. She joined an American talent show. And just like Eki in Italy touched so many people, Rihanna, with her performance, scared so many people in the US. Or for example, Reinhard Sinaga. He went to the UK. He touched and scared so many people. Also, Italians and Indonesians, we're the same. We're very similar. We have spaghetti, you have me. We have Valentino Rossi. You have Rossiana Silalai. Please, give me a job after sushi. Saya Christian, Waalaikumsalam.
Jadi kita akan dengar langsung komentar dari juri. Tadi kita lihat dari keduanya Remin masih belum ada membuka mulutnya.
Yeah.
Tapi kita akan dengar langsung komentarnya nih.
Siap. Yang
pertama dari Bang Raditya Dika dulu.
Okay, so first of all for Chris, I think it's a good thing that you start with talking in Indonesian because it's new and fresh from you. But the problem is I think you're relying too much on analogies and comparisons. So my tips for you, maybe you need to find another approach in how you deliver your punchline, because it's a bit we can see the structure on your performance, but nevertheless still a good performance from you.
Berikutnya silakan untuk Ridwan Remin.
Chris, lucu ya. Tiap abis punchline, setup barunya nengok gua, emang gua kamera.
Chris, you're funny and in every your joke
in your every joke you always see Remin.
Iya. Yeah.
Why? Emang apa tadi?
Kamera.
Why? My am kamera.
Why am? Ya, benar.
Langsung meriah.
Males gue. Ya, tapi dari dibanding penampilan yang sebelumnya ini jauh lebih baik sih, jauh lebih rapi, lebih berani dan jauh lebih menyenangkan untuk ditonton.
But if we compare from your for first performance, this is better and good and chocolate.
Maksudnya apa tuh coklat?
Enak. Coklat. Oke, kita lanjut komentar berikutnya. Silakan Cik Abdel.
Oke, Hifzi, ini untuk Chris dan Dwik sekaligus berdua.
Oke.
Setengah di awal.
A half of the first your performance.
Gua kurang bisa menikmati.
I'm not really enjoy your both of you performance.
Gak ada.
Tapi setengah ke belakang.
But and the half of the last your performance.
Gua bisa menikmati dengan senang.
I enjoy extremely happy fabulous. Happy fabulous. Kok ada fabulous sih? Iya.
Mungkin memang karena tekanannya semakin kesini semakin gede gitu. Jadi kita bisa lihat bahwa setiap penampil terutama yang dua ini di depannya itu masih agak gugup gitu. Begitu sudah dapat respon dari beberapa penonton, dari juri, itu bisa membuat dia lebih rileks dan akhirnya bisa ketawa sehingga bisa ngeluarin jokes dengan energi yang penuh.
First push and you release.
Terima kasih.
Thank you.
Berikutnya silakan untuk Bang Komeng.
Chris, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
I cannot just your jokes. I only watch Remin, luck or not.
Dia cuma ngelihat Remin apa agak. Kan ini bahasa Inggris. Kenapa lu nengok kemari? Udah mulai lupa lu. Oh, bahasa Inggris.
Gua emang curiga dari awal dia pura-pura bule, iya. Tau gak nih. Biar bisa bagus stand up-nya gitu.
Beri tepuk tangan untuk kelima juri dan juga untuk Dwik dan juga Chris.